Leonard out front working against P.J. Tucker. They can tie it up here. Powell with the screen. Leonard for the win! And he comes up short. The Rockets hang on. They dodge one with time winding down on the clock. Nobody but Kawhi touched it on that final possession in the half court.
Well, really good job by James Harden here, because Kawhi, they want to go to him. Obviously, PJ is going to draw the defensive assignment. James Harden is nearest player to the ball. And Norman Powell going to go up and set a screen. He's going to come back. Appropriate switch. Great challenge. And they dodge a bullet.
And look who was there on the contest, a guy that sometimes gets maligned for his defense or lack thereof. James Harden with a hand up and the shot coming up short, and Harden standing